جونئر اکیڈمی آف برمنگم سپورٹس کے زیر اہتمام ایک شاندار ٹورنامنٹ کرایا گیا جس میں 11 ٹیموں نے حصہ لیا۔ ٹورنامنٹ کے آرگنائزر کرنے پر شہریوں نے اکیڈمی کے بانی مسٹر علی اور دیگر کو خراج تحسین پیش کیا کہ شاندار ٹورنامنٹ کے انعقاد سے نئے ٹیلنٹ کو اپنی صلاحیتوں کا مظاہرہ کرنے کا موقع ملا ہے۔ اس طرح کے ٹورنامنٹ نئے ٹیلنٹ کے لیے اہمیت کے حامل ہیں۔ شہریوں نے ٹورنامنٹ کے انعقاد پر تمام منتظمین کا شکریہ ادا کیا۔ مزید تفصیلات کے لیے دیکھتے ہیں حیدرآباد کی یہ رپورٹ۔
The community, we have hidden gems, we have the hidden talents. All we have to do is discover, nurture and develop them. Our whole reason to do our Jabs Academy in the first place was to make sure that we are given a platform. We've been playing football now for over 20 years. It's our right to pass on that experience, that skill that we've nurtured and we've been coached and developed onto the next generation. So every Sundays here at Rockwood Academy, we hold a coaching session between 1 and 3 p.m. And we don't get paid, we don't get any funding, it's all self-financed. And the whole reason is we want those kids to have a smile on their face. We want those kids where they can put their worry to one side, come in and just have a platform where they can play football. And it's not about money for us, it's all about providing an opportunity for the kids from inner deprived areas in Birmingham, a platform where they can mix, break down barriers and mix with other communities. We have people from Somali communities, from the East European community, from the Bengali community, from the Pakistani community here, who previously did not know who they were. They have stereotypes about each of them. As a result of this academy, we have now, they not only become friends, they're now playing the same team, and they also go on to socialize out of the academy. And for me, that is a success. And this tournament was just another progression, another sort of natural part that we had to go on in order to realize the ambitions of our players.
It's absolutely fantastic. That's the eight are doing between the rock for the youngsters, which is a very good idea. And they're doing absolutely fantastic. The way the community has come out together to support, it's fantastic what they're doing. I think it really needs to be.